All right.
See how we do on this course.
Hello and welcome to the nature. My name is John. I'm welcoming you to PGA Tour 2K.
4 miles an hour.
Starting the day off with a nice par four. Let's do this. It is time to drop this in the fairway.
Yeah.
This one looks pretty good. Should be in the fairway. Okay, second shot here on the first. This is looking good.
Oh, come on.
Yep, that's out of the top shelf. Good work. All right, let's pop this in. Birdie putt.
Birdie putt.
All right, let's get to the next. And one under for the day. This one's a par four hole.
There we go.
That's a good one. Here's our second shot on hole number two.
Come on, wind. Yeah, wind helped a little bit.
Great shot. Okay, 11 feet to deal with. Getting there. We might be on your way to quite a little streak here. Two birdies in a row. After that, you'll go down to two under par. Let's see what happens here on the third hole.
Go about here. Oops. May have overpowered that. Or the wind's gonna help me.
All right, nice approach on that one.
Gonna help me a little bit.
12-foot putt.
Got it. First try.
It's getting there. That's a solid birdie. Great job out there.
I don't think I've ever played this course.
And after that hole, you are now 3 under par. And 4-4.
God, the wind is not helping me whatsoever. Even for here.
Tee shots looking decent.
Oh, hey! Got me. Oh,
nice.
Nice.
A potential birdie.
Nope.
Well, it's heading towards the hole. We'll give this one a tap and we will.
Dang it.
On our way. All right. Okay, so that'll keep you at 3 under for the round. And let's see what we can do here on the fifth hole.
Come on.
This one looks like it'll play. And this one's about 125 yards out. We're green bound here.
Oh.
Go out there,
that was a close one.
And this one is
sure.
For the
yep.
Birdie. That's in there.
Got
that's
it.
The fourth birdie of the day.
Hey, wait, we're halfway through and you haven't liked the video yet? Why? Now, like let's it.
See what we can do here on the sixth.
Anyways. And hi, YouTube.
Well done.
Let's see. Oops.
You must be feeling lucky. Taking driver off the turf.
Oof. The wind. Dang.
Almost on the green here. Let's get out of this rough and start putting. Six feet to go here.
Did I just phase through the flag? Everything?
This putt's tracking. Nice putt, and that is for birdie number five on the day. After that one, bring the score down to five under. Got a left to right breeze on this hole.
Drop. Well, that was garbage.
Nice on the putting surface. I think you could two putt from there. This could be a birdie on the scorecard.
Oh my God.
Yes, in there with the long bomber. That's worth taking another look at.
Yeah, take another look at it. Let me save that. A hell of a shot. Yeah. Was it 30? Huh?
Six under for the round. Bit of a long par four here. Nothing you can't handle, I'm sure. So let's put it in the fairway and take it from there. Oh, looking good off the tee.
Yep.
And this one's about 190 or so to the pin.
Oof.
For you.
Not bad.
15 feet to the cup from here.
Oof.
Putt appears to be online.
Got it.
Nice putt. That's for birdie number seven on today.
One more.
Seven under for the round.
Left to right
on this one.
All right. Way over here because I want it to land here. I'll go in the sand. Ah, well, that's fine.
Yeah, be nice to have that one back. Setting up here just in the first cut. Going through some leaves.
No.
Ouch.
No way.
Setting up here for your fourth.
Hi.
This is looking promising. Well, that'll work on the green, won't it?
I went for it. Here we go.
Drop and it bit me.
All right, you drop that putt and we're done.
That's okay though.
Hopefully I'll find something to do until the next time. Finishing off with a 7 under on the scorecard. Not too shabby out there. And with that, I must go.
I thought I could have made it with the, even with the trees, if I hit it hard enough. But what are you gonna do? But 7 under's not bad. 7 under's not bad. These two are terrible. Ignore these. But 7 under's not bad. Having not played in months, I'll take it. So leave a like, subscribe. See y'all in the next video.